in a friendly situation, my conversation may not be smart. But if we're to have a perfect understanding, let's call a heart a heart. There are words that should be whispered gently. That's evidently the way to start. If I tell you what my dreams have been demanding, let's call a heart a heart. Can I prove how I yearn just by the turn of a phrase? Can I keep my control when all my soul is ablaze? Maybe you would call a true confession an indiscretion on someone's part. But if I'm to say how madly I adore you, let's call a heart a heart.